and Manoj, and congratulations on the winners. You get the centenary badge, and you can. It is for your memory sake, keepsake. You get the centenary badge. Now we have Karavali Club, which is going to perform next, and Karavali Club has the distinction of having three languages, right, as the official languages of the club. Are you all ready? Come and perform. If you are ready, come and perform. All those who said yes, please come and perform. Okay. The Karavali Club, do you need some time or are you ready? Dr. Meera, are you all ready or do you need some time? Okay, I don't get any answer from the performers. So, here is a spot prize and Jyotika is going to tell us who the winner is. I know that when it comes to lucky attendance of registration, you would definitely think of number 100, right? Because it is the centennial year. But you are not going to honor the one who was the 100th one to register, because that person is a late Kate, or what is the male equivalent for that. We expect members to register as soon as they see the link. So we are not going to give to the one who will come under that century bracket, but we are going to give the prize to the one who comes under that half a century bracket. The 50th registration for Centennial Gala, and DVT Jyotika is going to announce the name. I don't know. And the registration people have the list with them, but Jyotika knows who it is.
Well, actually, even the registration does not have that list. That list comes from somewhere else. This is just the Excel sheet that they have. Are you ready?
Yes.
So first of all, congratulations to that person who has registered and fallen in that lucky spot of 50. Congratulations to Toastmaster Sunita Pereira.
Register for every program.
Congratulations.
Yay. Thank you. She'll wait for a couple of days. Because if you are the early bird also, you won't get a prize. So she'll wait for a couple of days and then register, hoping that she's somewhere midway to win the prize. We have our Karavali members, Toastmasters, all set to storm the stage. So I give the mic to whom should I give? Yes, she already has one. Anybody else? Okay. Okay, Dr. CK says yes. Please pass it to him.
When does the time start? I want to know.
Right now.
Right now. Well, I don't want to say anything. Everything will be said.
Oh, yeah.
Jyotika at the end of the program. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now ready. But before I say ready, Jyotika, is the cake ready?
Yes.
Okay. Now we are going to have the centennial celebration. They say that happy birthday to you is the song that is sung the maximum number of times in the whole world. But today, we are not going to say happy birthday to you, but we are going to say congratulations to this movement called Toastmasters, a global phenomenon which has brought all of us together as a large family of Toastmasters. And we take pride in announcing that Savita is the district director of the centennial year of International Toastmasters Movement. Congratulations, Savita. You have many accolades, but this is perhaps the most coveted accolade that you could have ever won. So congratulations on that. And Jyotika has told me that I should give a formal introduction, but I'm not going to give you a formal introduction, please, because we have heard umpteen number of times how many clubs she added to the district when she was the club growth director, 43. And that was also during the pandemic. And last year again, she brought to the district Smedley Award once again as the quality director, Smedley or wrong?
Give the right answer.
It is 95 class.
Distinguished. But you didn't win any award for that? Yes, you did that, correct? Yes, then why did you say wrong? Okay, right. All right. Now, may I request our district director, distinguished Toastmaster Savita Salian, to be escorted by our DVD distinguished... Where are you? Come here. Did you forget that you are the DVD or did you forget that you are the distinguished Toastmaster? Either of the two. Please escort Savita to the stage. And I request our area directors to come forward and escort our finance manager, district finance manager, distinguished Toastmaster M.N. Pai to the stage. And now I request, where are you, Pratap? Okay, our district admin manager who happens to be with us as we celebrate our centennial. I'm so glad that I'm escorting you. Go up. Okay, all right. And area directors, it's not only to escort, you have to join them as well because you are the officers of this year. So all the officers on the stage. And Daryl, are you anywhere there by chance? No, Daryl Rodericks is not here. Yes, he's not come. Okay, Savita to the center. Okay, and Jyotika to, yes, to the right of Savita. Can I put Edmund with your permission? Jyotika, okay. Because this is the division gala and three and okay, I think it is well balanced now. Where is the cake? Have you come only to pose for the photograph or are you going to? May I request our distinguished guests to join them on the dais, please. Shweta, please. Our champion, gold medalist and sir, Manikandan, please. And ma'am, Geeta Kulkarni, please go to the stage. All our distinguished guests and DJ Harsh, we'll have some splendid music. I don't know what you're going to play. Congratulations on whatever you have. Let us all get into the spirit of the Centennial Gala with your music. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we have the moment of moments where we have the cake being cut for the Centennial celebration of Division F and District Director Distinguished Toastmaster Savita Salian along with Division Director, Distinguished Toastmaster Jyotika will now closest to 100. A spot prize for the one who is closest to 100. Don't look at me. Frana, come if you think that. Yes, we have one more there. Yes, please come. Yes, yes, please come. Closest to 100. Let's see how many. Frana has come forward and Winston. Winston beats you hollow, is it? Okay. 84. Oh my God. 84 and still going strong. Okay, Winston, very happy. Anybody to beat him? More than 84? Again, don't look at me. 107. Who is it? You? We're coming to that. Don't worry. We will come to that. We will honor all of them. Yes, Winston. Now you have a choice. You can take a magnet or the badge, whichever you want. Go up, but yes, you want that keychain. It's a keychain. or you want any of the other prizes? Keychain will do. Okay. Please go there and pose with our district director and division director on either side. Winston now says that it is worth being bold. Right? He gets the chance, flying to either side by two beauties, Jyotika and Savita. Winston gets honored for being the closest. Yes. Thank you very much. Now you may escort all the dignitaries. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a program where we are going to connect the quiz to 100 years. Are you all ready? Where is Devin? Okay. It goes like this. You have various performances, and after the performance, you must tell me why we had that performance. And let me tell you that all the performances get connected to the centennial or the century, 100 years. All the performances get connected to 100 years in one way or another. Okay? But if you know the answer, don't start shouting out the answer even as the performance is going on. At the end of the performance, you can stand and attempt the answer. Only one chance. If the first answer is wrong by the person who stands and attempts the answer, then the chance is not given to anyone else. I'm going to tell you why we had that particular number. Number one, please.
ये पगलू इंग्लिस्तानी सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी मेरा जूता है जापानी।
Any takers as to why we have presented stand? I asked you to stand if you could as to how we are. Okay, Samina has stood. Yes, Samina. In what way does this performance get connected to 100 years? Hey, already disqualified from the answer. Huh? In what way 100 years of Raj Kapoor?
RK Studios, he must be 100 years. RK Studios.
Okay, I will give it to Bina. She said he must be 100 years. Yes, he was born in the year 1924. So Bina, you get to choose. Yes, where is that tray? Yes. You get to choose a magnet or a badge, whatever you want, which Jyotika has very kindly kept ready for all of us. If you want some other prize, some prizes are there on the table. You can take that as well. Now we move over to Frana. Yes, Frana, I give you the mic. You can model around and come. Can we just, not my music. Some music if you can have for Frana, because she's all set to model around. So why should I discourage her from that? Yes, some music. Okay? Shall I start singing? Then Frana may forget to model around.
My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse here, farmhouse near, between the woods and the frozen lake. I wouldn't, the darkest night of the year. I hand it over to Malini, Toastmasters, and she will tell you or ask you what you have to say.
Frana said it in such a sexy manner. I have forgotten my question now. I will hand over the mic to Malini and she will tell you what you have to say. Okay, Prana, that was indeed a great performance. Yes, I saw Matty standing up. Matty, yes.
Robert Frost, the road
yes.
Not taken.
Yes, but it's not road not taken, but doesn't matter. You taught it long back, so you have forgotten. No, you taught it long back. So the poem, but why Robert Frost? Why Robert Frost?
Because I think it's the first woman Toastmaster.
No.
He had to be a man. His name was changed to be a man.
That's are you? No. No, Robert Frost was very much a man.
Not
okay. No. Please don't doubt him. Please don't doubt it.
Stopping by the woods.
No, it is stopping by woods on a snowy evening. Not the road not taken, but doesn't matter. Well, the prize goes to Matty. Because she gave the right answer and some penalty for CK because he made our mind go to different ideas. Matty, the reason for giving this was, now Robert Frost won 4 Pulitzer Prizes and the first Pulitzer Prize was won in 1924. But it is too much to expect anyone to give that. I wouldn't have known unless I had Googled. So, she gave the right answer. So, Matty, you get a magnet or a keychain or whatever. Are you all ready now, Kushbu and Anu? Are you ready? Yes. Our next performance, number 2. Keep watching them. Them together. Any answer? Tick tick one, tick tick two, shall I say? Okay, no answers. So I give the answer. No, the answer is not here. I'm looking at the next performer, okay? Just to see whether they are ready. Yes, no. Nobody needs to be ready for the next one. The answer is that Deepika and Katrina Kaif are the 2 stars from Bollywood to have had 9 hits with 100 crores box office profit. And look at our beautiful Deepika and Katrina Kaif. Okay, they are worth 200 crores. Okay, All right. Let me have the next song. Listen to the song carefully. Listen to the song very carefully. Whichever is the next song. You have already played two, right? Say it so. Is from a movie that is named after a monument of India which is 100 years old. The name of the movie is, you are on the organizing committee, but I have not let the secret out. So if you want, you can take one magnet or a keychain and go. All right? Yes. This is from a movie which is named after an Indian monument that is 100 years old. Any answer? No. No takers?
I'm asking you a question.
He's asking you.
Okay, ask me.
Gateway of India?
Yes. If you can give it as the answer, I'll give you a prize. Instead of asking me a question. The right answer. The Gateway of India, 1957. Lata's song. Yes. Doctor, you do deserve a prize. Please, I'm sure that he will want one of these because Dr. CK wants to have all these stored.